It was a Broncos preseason game versus the 49ers in Tokyo, Japan. I had one of my worst practices just a few days prior to the game. I thought I had blown my chances of making the team, so I decided to quit. Can you imagine that? I called the front desk at the hotel and arranged for a flight home. But because I didn't speak Japanese, we couldn't communicate, so I couldn't leave.
Achieved league MVP, Super Bowl MVP, 2,000-yard rusher. What else could I have done?